We were talking about the news and how it has just deteriorated from, you know, when I was growing up as a kid, you'd see Walter Cronkite on the news. It was a desk. It was a clock. It was Walter. And you pretty much believed him. You know what he was saying? Yeah. You felt he wasn't trying to pull something over on you. Yeah. Whether he was getting accurate information or not, he was just reporting the news.
Yeah.
He never got up and danced. I never saw him get up and dance. He never needed flashy graphics, and he never teased what was coming up next with some kind of deadly disease or there's a toy in your house that could kill your child. We'll tell you about it in 4 hours as your kid plays with toys. It's just this thing, this business to get people to tune in and keep tuning in.
Yeah.
It's an entertainment show now.
I once heard a 7 o'clock news tease that said a prominent senator. It was during the entertainment hours. It was during prime time, like 8:30, something like that. They said, "Prominent senator dies. Find out who at 11." You know, I wrote it down. It was so
right. Yeah.
Hey, you know, we have to play some of these news teases for George. I think he would really appreciate it.
Oh, a couple of the Hall of Fame ones that we picked.
Yeah, we make fun of the local news and their news teases, right, George?
Yes.
And you might want to put the headphones on so you can hear this,
or
put them close to your ear there, whatever you want to do. I'm not going to tell George Carlin what to do.
This is the thing to tell me what to do.
Yeah. But what we do is we collect all the news teases that come into our show, and then we make a Hall of Fame.
Oh.
The best of the best so far. Okay. We've only been doing this about 2 years, and I think we got like 6. We'll play a couple for you.
Okay.
Like this one.
One city wants to pack all their sex offenders into a 3-block area. Problem is, it could be right next to your house.
All the sex offenders, 3-block area, right next door to you.
Right next door to you.
In a 3-block area. Small city.
Right. That's fantastic. And who's running on that platform?
Yeah.
Like, who wants to do that?
Yeah.
We will have the sex offenders, every one of them, in 1 3-block area.
That's great.
And then you got this one.
How a twist on the predator law could shut down religion.
Let's hope so.
Yeah, please.
But just one little twist, and that's it for religion.
That's it.
That's all it's going to take after all these years, right?
The complete anarchy.
Could frequent hiccups be a sign of cancer? Watch News 8 at 10.
That's on the money. It's always that fear of your health.
And the music, they got that. Yeah. That's the Exorcist music.
Yeah. Is
it? Like playing underneath. It sounds exactly like tubular bells or something playing under there.
We can't get enough of this, George. Here's another one.
Are you normal? Thursday at 11 on News 8.
Normal.
Don't go by us.
What a set on these.
Doesn't that sound
idiots.
Like something from Kentucky Fried Movie or SNL?
Yeah.
But it's really the news.
Yeah.
We only got a couple more real fast.
Could your house be making you fat? Tomorrow, CBS 2 News at 5.
We collect these like baseball cards. They are just too much fun to own.
And we take it very seriously. We debate it on the air. Should this one be in the Hall of Fame?
Yes.
We're not sure.
Yes.
You know, it takes a lot to get to the Hall of Fame.
And the ingredients in shampoo that can make a boy develop breasts. Tonight at 10.
Give it to the girls.
Send them to the neighborhood with the sex predators.
Might as well
3-block radius.
Might as well play it out. We got 2 more.
Go, yeah.
Sex offenders may be in your house.
In your house?
Especially if you're one.
Right. Yeah. And then finally.
The problem solvers have uncovered sexual predators sent to live in our nursing homes.
Do you really know who's living down the hall?
Could this happen to your mother?
Just the thought.
Are you sure they're not making fun of themselves?
They gotta be at this point.
Oh.
Just the thought of your mother being ravaged. That's pretty much what they wanted you to get.
Yeah.
Your mom's laying in a nursing home, barely breathing, and being ravaged by some predator.
By some predator that you didn't know about in
the hospital. What a great project.